Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the
floor. One, something's got to give. Two, something's got to give. Three, something's got to give.
What up, it's your boy T-Berry with your reaction. So, again, today is Wrestling Wednesday, so I'll do some wrestling reaction vids. So, the next wrestling video I'm doing is Best of ECW Pay-Per-Views Part 4. The last one I did was Part 5, and that shit was on the chain. So, now I'm doing Part 4, and at least with these, I'm going backwards with them. This is also from the homie BDWJ1989. Like I said, this wrestling video is on lit. So, without further ado, let's check out Best of ECW Pay-Per-View Part 4. Let me get the video up real quick. There we go. And it's going to be like I say, like the hardcore shit gonna be like a lot of old shit, goddamn, damn, and a lot of cussing. I'm telling you right now. Let's get it.
Sabu in the middle, Van Damme.
What's Sabu? This.
Acai moonsault.
Oh, shit.
Van Damme and Sabu.
It's also Sabu right here. Damn. That's Akushi? I forgot the name of his name on ACW. That's Akushi, yep. Ooh. I know who this is, but that's Akushi. Yup. Damn! He just came out of nowhere! Shit! Oh, this is a good match right here. Damn, this is a lit match right here with RDD and them two guys.
Oh, no!
Oh, double Van Damminator! Oh! I like how he like gives him. I like how back then they had like random person holding a chair for him. That shit was hot, like. That was some hot shit though. They be doing the funniest shit at ECW back then. Double drop to the table, y'all. That was a lit match right there. Oh, this is Bam Bam and Taz. Oh shit. Damn. Slam the shit out of Taz. He got right back. Who gave the finger? Yo, Taz, no joke. Taz a beast though. Damn. Small he is carrying big ass Bam Bam. That's some strong shit. Damn! He went head first to that table. God damn.
Setting up the table.
Yo, God, he's like really picking up Bam Bam. Like, Taz the beast.
Holy
shit. Damn! Oh, shit! They went through the stage!
Bam Bam!
God damn!
Bam Bam! It's Bam Bam! It's Bam Bam! Yeah!
It's Bam
Bam! Bam, look out!
Taz is coming up. And he jumped on, is that Taz mission? Yo, he jumped on the Taz mission! Yo, Taz is a beast. Spike, all Spike and the Dudley boys. Damn!
Irish whip.
Hmm. Taz. What's that? Something like crazy. Good. Spike again. Hmm.
The Sandman going up.
Into the Sandman. Oh, shit. He go team over that Caesar Sully.
Jim Molino working with Sandman.
Oh shit, hold up. The ref in on it too. That was tough. Run that back. The ref got in on it. Yo, I forgot the ref be getting in on the matches sometimes. Shit. First of all, D-Bow with Caesar has selling. Here we go. Let me see this shit. Stop. Damn. It was date D-Bow.
The match is over. Thank you for coming.
Deal. Oh, shit. Flip the shit out of it. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Wait. New Jack. Oh.
Would you look at Doric?
Oh, shit.
Drop kick by Nova.
Blue will order. Blue will order. Blue Meanie.
Meanie throws a head fake.
That's Stevie. Big.
But super.
I forgot what his name is. Shit. He well known. I forgot what his name is.
What an Amish.
The Amish, yeah. Damn.
Sledge. Oh, hell. Frog splash.
Okay. Oh, Bumi was a beast back then. Bumi was tough. Oh, shit. Is that Viscera? Mabel? Yep, Mabel. Yep. Oh, shit. Jerry Lynn. Lance Storm. Oh, really? Slept it. He knows the stutter. Stop it. Michael Reaper. That's what it was. Oh, that's, Sonny. Tammy Lynch. Tammy Lynch. Bubba. Ooh.
Oh, my God.
Hey. Oh, my God. Damn. He ate them damn chairs. Oh, damn.
They're wobbly now.
They eating them damn chairs. Oh, shit.
What a disgrace.
Damn. Slapped the shit out of him.
Oh, my God.
Axel and ball. Oh. Oh, the Dudleys. Yup. I'm a Dreamer, just incredible. Oh shit, he might toss Paul Driver. Who the fuck? He on the nose. That was too funny. Like a pussy stank. Oh shit. Is that Jake the Snake? Holy shit. Jake the Snake, the DT on a chick, though, really? Taz, oh my God, Taz, a fucking beast. Big ass Bubba Ray, really? Sabu. Almost bust his ass. Oh, he ain't caught himself. I think he almost tell out. I think he just about to bust his ass and catch himself. Oh shit. Yeah, Sabu was about to bust his ass right there. He caught himself in that chair. Yo, my bad, hold up. That was Shane Douglas too. I like Shane Douglas. And is that also Chris Candido, Garrus the Soul? Yup. Like Chris. Oh shit, did he miss? Although he hit somebody. I thought he missed. Douglas. Oh shit. Yo! Nunzio, aka Lil Guido. Damn, he straight missed. Ball. Is that Balls Mahoney or Axel? That's Axel. To the blind here, that's Axel.
Why are you humping the ring? Why are you humping the ring?
Yeah, I thought I smothered, yup. Big Guido and, Big Guido, I forgot another dude, yup. That's all FBI right there. Super crazy. Is that just Jury in regular trunks? Ooh. Yes, yeah, Jerry and regular in short trunks. It's super crazy, and Jerry has some histories, I see. I'm super. I'm crazy. Yep, I'm super crazy. Oh, yeah. So the mother video wasn't him before I saw. Damn. Holy shit.
Super crazy is being
Yo,
stretched.
Tajiri was really a beast back in ECW. That's Sid. Yup. That's Sid. Damn. I forgot homeboy name, dude, too. He was like real big one in ECW. I can't think of his name right now. I think he died, too. I'm not sure. Oh, shit. Spike. Damn. She tossed the shit out of Spike. Tell me that's not Bubba with no facial hair right now. Stop. And Big Dick, I knew he had to be there because they play his music. Yeah, Big Dick Dudley, yup. Yeah, that is Bubba with no facial hair. Yo, he looked funny as shit with no facial hair. Stop. 3D. 3D. Tammy Lynn, Sonny, RVD, and Lance.
Storm, step the ride.
Lance Storm. Oh shit.
Lance Storm charging.
Oh shit. Oh.
Rob Van Dam trapped on his feet.
That was a good match right here. Yup. Yeah, because she was badging him and Chris. Him and Chris Kadeel was like tag team at one point. Oh, shit.
And Van Damme takes the chair between the eyes.
Van Damminator. Yes.
Landstorm almost outsmarted
Rob Van Damme. Oh, nice.
Spin kick Rob Van Damme. Fonzo with a chair gets caught. Wisely rolls to the outside.
Van Damminator. Just incredible.
Ooh.
ACW.
Dreamer set for the ride.
Oh, shit.
Ooh.
Oh, shit. Yo, he would just tossed him off the gelato like that. Hey, look at Jazz! Look at Jazz all young! Damn, that little cuddle was tough. Ooh, nice little DDT.
DDT off of the ladder.
Ooh. Who was that? Was that Terry Funk? Yup. Damn.
Right in the eye.
That Paul Jarvis. Shit. Oh no, never mind. Oh shit, Jerry, who's that?
Taz just taught time ECW World Heavyweight Champion.
Oh shit. Who is that Taz facing?
Taz on the brakes, hooks the franchise.
Oh,
Taz
friend.
Flex.
Taz Flex.
It's the party.
Sabu. Hell yo, he really like he about to bust his ass every time he do that. He really like he about to bust his ass every time.
Sabu sets up a chair.
Oh shit, another one. Damn. That is Shane Douglas. Okay, I wanted a Shane. Yeah, that shit. Oh my god, I like man. I never watched the ECW pay per view. Like I said, I didn't buy it or anything. But like these pay per views are the chain. Like I saw some of the matches. Like was on TV at the time because more I was my cousins. My cousin was an ECW fan more as well too, because it was like on local TV and you get a fun time to watch it. But the pay per view was off the chains though, man. For real. Oh my god. Other than that, this was another good video of BDWJ. Awesome video indeed. So like I say, if you like my reaction, like, share, subscribe my YouTube channel. It's your boy T-Bear signing off. One love.